kids, welcome back to your math session. In math, today we will revise number 4. So please look at the board. First of all, note down today's date 14/07/20. Then you will write class work heading number 4. So kids, now I am going to show you how to write number 4. So let's start to make number 4. Start from the dot and make a standing line to the middle like this. Then you will make a sleeping line like this. After this, you will make a standing line to the bottom line. So kids, now we have done number 4. Let's do it again. Start from the dot and make a standing line to the middle like this. Then you will make a sleeping line. After this, you will make a standing line to the bottom line like this. Now again, I am writing number 4. Start from the dot and make a standing line to the middle. Then you will make a sleeping line. After this, you will make a standing line to the bottom line. So kids, now you will tell me which number is this? This is number 4. Kids, this way you will write number 4 in your whole page. Thank you. Now we are going to start our English session. So kids, in English today we will revise letter H. H for house. First of all, note down today's name. 14/07/20. Then you will write classwork heading letter H. H for house. Now I am going to show you how to write letter H. So kids, let's start to make letter H. Start from the dot and make a standing line to the third line like this. Again you will make another standing line to the third line like this. Then you will go to the middle and make a sleeping line like this. Now we have done letter H. Let's do it again. Standing line. Again we will make another standing line. Then we will make a sleeping line. Let's do it again. Standing line. Then we will make another standing line. After this we will make a sleeping line. So kids, now you will tell me which letter is this? This is letter H. H for house. So kids, this way you will write the letter H properly to remember standing line and sleeping line. Make the letter H. Thank you.